following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing 193 pounds, Sami Zayn.
Well, the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
And approaching the ring, from Kansas City, Missouri, Byron Forte.
I have been looking forward to this one.
This should be an epic match for the WWE Universe. If you just tuned in, you're witnessing something special.
Oh, Cole, look at that. Now that's how you hurt an opponent. Big right hand.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Sami Zayn on the offensive.
Oh, man! Good move there. This might be big. What's going to happen now? Oh, no. Man, his head just bounced off the floor there.
One.
Like a dart, he crashes right into those steps. And he hits the drop kick. What impact.
Four.
This is dangerous.
Five.
Oh, and that's a nasty collision with those steel steps.
Six.
And he's heading back inside the ring.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Sami Zayn gets absolutely flat.
Yeah, Sami Zayn learning quickly that the WWE isn't for the weak. Oh my gosh! He's got him up! Nice move! Put all his weight behind that. and he hits him with an impressive combination of kicks.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Wow! He was able to reverse that.
Look out! And there's the reversal!
What's he gonna do here?
This might do it. Wait.
Wow, Cole! Did you see that? That laid him out cold!
Wow, that's gotta be...
One more time for everyone at home.
Two, three.
That's it. The match is over. Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. Look who's come out here, Michael.